It's no surprise Fedor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. He will not interfere.
If it's a reward you want, take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
Excellent work, friend. Ghoul hearts seem to have captivated the clergy as of late. It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about that demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Been working on this door for days. Not much else to do around here. Even less to see.
I appreciate that.
Strangers in the camp.
Are you Vigo? I was sent.
Hey! I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. To think my mother's trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
We have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me.
She did.
The horned woman is the demon Lilith.
No, that can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the daughter of hatred.
Did Prava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with.
The damn hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot. Look out!
Hey, that's my mother's charm on your wrist.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
Should go back. Round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take? No. I'm going on.
are too damn old. Shaking like leaves.
What's special about this place anyway? What would draw Lilith here?
Hell if I know. Prava doesn't tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all. No lift. The jam must be deeper down.
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
Wait, hold on.
And there she goes.
Enemies approaching. Nowhere to go.
Fight's coming to us this time. Thinking.
Sure.
Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't. Or she shouldn't have. I'm sure she had good reason. Yeah!
My burden is too great.
Yeah. Dying here. Over there, an opening.
Go.
Tunnel's closed. We're trapped without the hoist.
Look, there she is. That statue. It's her. The way I saw her.
Lilith.
We need to find my mother.
Over there, the hoist. At last, I'll ride out. Slain? What happened?
We need reinforcements.
No, we can
What was that?
It came from beyond the gate.
Escort. They're all dead. Over there.
A woman. Vigo. It was one of the women you sent. Only she wasn't human. She was a demon. Like the statue. Claims she mothered sanctuary. It was a damn bloodbath.
The other woman, Venard. Where is she?
She begged for her life. Lily spared her. Let her deeper in. Give up, girl. She's lost. Vigo. You must listen. Steel did nothing. Spells. Prayers. All useless. Go to Corvala. Tell Pro. Raise the army. The father. Evil itself. Walks sanctuary. Do this for
me.
He is dead.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune. To think I trusted her.
She bribed you with it, didn't she? You weren't supposed to let her through at all. But it's not too late. She can still be saved.
Not by me. Not anymore. Prava will know what to do.
You're leaving us? Abandoning her?
There's nothing left to abandon. She's good as dead. I'm sorry, kid.
He really just left us. It's up to us now. Lilith can't be too far.
What is this?
How your mind races. Yes, I am Lilith, mother of Sanctuary.
Daughter of hatred.
I have what you seek. You hunger for knowledge. You dragged your child all over Sanctuary in pursuit of it.
No, I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want to believe? Drop the act. You have questions. I have answers. I know the fabric of the cosmos.
Everything I've read has warned me against you.
You've read so much, yet know so little. Will you accept my offer?
I don't know. Will you let me try? I want to try.
Your mother is alive. She came this way with Lilith.
How can you be sure?
Sometimes I see visions of the past. I saw them.
What? How?
Lilith's petals. Her blood was fed to me once.
We need reinforcements. No. The escort. They're all dead. Over there.
A woman.
Lilith can't be too far.
What is this?
How your mind races. Curious. You are eager to know why you were spared.
Yes.
Do you have faith in me?
I want to.
Good. For now, all you need know is that we are going to meet my son.
Rathma, the first necromancer.
He is that, and more. He is the key to my plans.
It sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son, Rathma. Together.
Mother, what are you thinking?
Yeah!
I cannot carry more.
Dark days upon us. You need a proper weapon. Well struck. Fair trade. Be wary on the road.
Came apart nicely. Unexpected. That there is worth the coin. Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
locked again. Does Lilith know we're coming?
You've mastered your fear, but I still sense your pain. You miss your daughter.
My magpie. She's scared right now. She must be.
Go. Or stay. It is time to choose.
I trained her well. She's a good kid, strong. She'll be all right, she...
You've chosen well, my child. To reach Rathma, we will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins. It requires a ritual. I will teach you.
As you wish, Mother.
Good. You're ready for lesson one. Blood is the key.
What did you see this time? I don't need sparing. Tell me.
Lilith plans to teach your mother a ritual. One that needs blood. Your mother seemed receptive.
We have to reach them.
Yeah.
barrier. It looks like the same kind of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
Not enough blood. Never enough blood. I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
There she is. Mother?
Nerel. You're just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the Firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith. But I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie. She awakened me. She showed me things... I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes. Clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood!
You must stop this!
Look at the gifts she's given me. Won't take what's mine!
You to die!
out of mana once again.
Protecting me. I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am. We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. So we need blessed blood. Go back to your Prava. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Horadrim hid a vault there. Finding it was her life's work. So much for that. Maybe it will help with the ritual. If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me.
See that the kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service.
Angels above,
you've returned! The Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Cor Valar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
As a girl, she was sick, plagued by constant seizures. But Inarius healed her. When I met her, I was a sinner. But her faith showed me what I could be. There's no one better fit to lead us.
One of our defenses against the prime evils. We fight terror with faith. Hatred with compassion. We've built the mighty towers at Cor Valar to withstand destruction. He was given a prophecy. Light piercing hatred's heart, it said. He knew what it meant. That he was fated to kill Lilith. And when he does, he will be redeemed. And he will ascend to the heavens once more.
There's something strange going on here. Nerell must...
You're stuck in an illusion created by the Horadrim. The portal will lead you through this crude trap. Relax. No harm will come to you here.
Who are you?
An admirer of sorts. I saved you in the mountains. You'd lost your horse and crawled into that cave. Would have frozen to death if not for me.
Why are you helping me?
Oh, it's very simple. You want to stop Lilith, and I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Horadrim. Their path always ends in fire and death. Seen enough. Open the door.
Why are you telling me all this?
To warn you. A day will come when the Horadrim stumble. Don't be there when they do. The portal will lead you to that little girl you're looking for. Tristram. The Horadrim of old imprisoned Diablo, the Lord of Terror, beneath the earth. And then they built this town nearby. You can see how that turned out. I like the world the way it was, without Lilith. A little game of rebellion will only lead to chaos. You've already seen visions of the damage she can do. Yes, I know you have fed her blood. Do you feel it changing you? Perhaps not yet. But as long as Lilith walks in your world, it is only a matter of time.
Back in the Horadrim's illusion.
Nayrel! There you are! I think I've lost my way. The same thing happened to my mother and me earlier on. The trail to the vault ends here, so it should be somewhere around in these woods. Someone toying with us. This place is a maze. Now this. What's that supposed to be? The path is different now. The statue was the source of an illusion. We must be close. Finally, the Horadric Vault. What I expected. But let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there? I think it's written in Horadric code. And here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chot. Let's keep on. I wish Mother was here. Hey! Wait for me! The same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake. Chespith Chot!
won't take my master's book!
Why was a demon guarding that book? I should take this back to Nayrel.
I hope you had more luck than me. Interesting. This ledger was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathma, the first necromancer.
That's not what we are looking for.
No. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there. I thought I heard something, but demons? How is that possible? It couldn't have been the Haradrim. They're secretive, but would never follow such a path. You mean that we found Rathma's book here, and Lilith's going after him? My mother told me once, there are no coincidences where immortals are involved. We still need a blessing. Perhaps the cathedral could help. You should visit Prava.
Somewhere else to get warm. I was here first.
Well, you certainly have the look of someone who spends a lot of time in the wilds. I expect you'll also want some of my elixirs. but let's focus on your healing potion for now. I have some extra materials we can use this time. If you want to improve your healing potion further, or craft any elixirs, you'll need to source your own ingredients. I'll not leave these walls. Never again.
Thank you.
What is this?
Listen carefully. I haven't much time. One of our men, Lord Evitus, was felled in the ancient city beneath the mountain. We carried his body to the ossuary, but he arose, thirsting for blood. Only I escaped. Please. You must slay him.
We demand blood.
Thank you.
It is done.
Well, this is it.
I lack the needed mana. us again. Out of mana, once again.
Yeah. State your business.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates!
You were good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard, too. Brothers. Sisters. I hope you find peace in these flames.
Vigo? What are you doing here?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava. About taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad. My ass is on the line. Might not have a job when she's done with me. Hey, you're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
Not many could bear your sins.
Hold.
She's expecting us.
Vigo. Good luck.
Have the new Watch Commander replace the forces we lost at the mine.
So, you've returned. Vigo here tells me you were braver than he. First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake, this war is holy. Lilith has brought the eternal conflict to Sanctuary, and Inarius will deliver us as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit. Then we may discuss a blessing.
May as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins, south of here. Hail. There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin.
weighs you down, body and soul. Beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you, prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end. Nothing good. Lost more than a few worthy soldiers to it. But it'll clean you up for Inarius. Rare honor for an outsider. If you can call it that. No. I'm not ready. Not by a long shot. Even if I could survive the trail, there's no telling what would happen in the end. You, though, you have a solid chance. I had my doubts. The priests were always going on about the return of Lilith. But now she's here, just like they said.
Creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it.
It's locked. Precious mana. Yeah.
Feel the sting of your wounds. Let the ice into your bones. Welcome your pain. For the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Make your faith stronger than any hurt. Towering over you. Feel how small you are. Embrace humility. Accept your place in worship to the Father, for he has shown us the way. Towering over you. Feel how small you are. Embrace humility. Accept your place in worship to the Father, for he has shown us the way. The end nears, Pilgrim. Look into yourself. Find your faith. Feel how it fills the void within you. Remember, you are nothing without faith. Hold fast to the light, and remember.
Like playing cards doesn't make me a sinner, but that bribe, good soldiers died on account of what I did. Is that the kind of man I am? The kind I'll always be. I just, damn it, I'm praying. Why isn't this working? Oh, you made it. That makes one of us at least.
You heard from Prava.
I will, soon. But enough about that. You're about to meet Father Inarius himself. Not everyone comes back, you know. You'd better. I owe you a stiff drink. not sure, but I've heard crazy rumors. Daft old monk, if the unlucky bastard still lives, probably as cold in there as it is out here. It'll be ornate, that's for sure. Only the best for the one at the top.
Kneel before him, and remember, you are small, wonderfully small. No, 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 it's not about kneeling, it's about wonder. Oh, the light itself, divinity itself, radiates from that room. Though my flesh is cold and numb, my spirit is warm with reverence. What can we do but kneel? And so he was, until the sweet poetry of the prophecy rang out. To divine its message, he pilgrimaged deep into Sanctuary's heart. To meet? I shouldn't say. It pains me to withhold the truth of his light, but I sense it in you, Pilgrim, so I shall tell you. He went to speak with the first of his children, Rathma, the prophecy's true author. He emerged armed with sacred conviction. A holy battle at the center of the prophecy, to be won by his blade. He has meditated here for years and years ever since, readying to meet fate head on. How do you know the warmth of the sun, the love of your mother, the beauty of a song? His presence is infectious. It takes hold in the soul. We are a void without faith, an empty well. The pious fill their cups with prayer. Mine overflows with his light, so near, so pure. I am changed. I am nothing. I am better. Isn't it beautiful?
This is how you choose to approach me.
Forgive this intrusion, but...
Tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake, and that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, Is that what we're looking for? And what we need are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this war, but there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be. This world we made was born from the impossible, and yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
I don't... Lilith has entered the ancient city. With your blessing, I can pursue her.
Your kind are weak, and this world has been wasted on the crusades of the unworthy.
I can stop her.
This audience is concluded.
Back to Cor Valar. This place is full of Lilith's hatred.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum, though you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold, how we hurtle towards the prophecy's end. Started in dreams. I saw shattered images of the end of Sanctuary. The scales of a great serpent carried these visions. And so I went to visit him. My and the serpent's thoughts met, and the fragmented future was mended together. I put it down in order. And the prophecy was born.
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further.
legacy became my burden. There were others that knew. Ones that couldn't understand the nature of such a thing. I knew Inarius would be driven to interfere, believing that it was about him. He saw himself as a savior, piercing hatred's heart in hell. It was only a matter of time before Inarius would discover what I'd done and come demanding the key.
Out of manner. And out of manner.
Nothing you do will change the future I saw.
I create my own destiny. And this prophecy of yours is just a small part of it. It is wider, beyond comprehension of ungrateful spawns like yourself. Understand is once I am victorious in hell, the high heavens will welcome me home, where I belong.
I wish it would be true, Father.
Curse this place. I'm being followed.
outsider. Beyond this chamber, there's nothing but death and mourning. How fitting it shall be your grave.
I'm out of mana. Out of mana. I'm not ready yet.
Stronger men would have refused Venard's bribe. Nerel. Nerel, is she safe?
Yes, she is safe.
Our meeting is no coincidence. I came here to help. Will you give this to her for me? I should never have taken it. He's so dark. I have repented. Do you think I was too late?
No, not too late. The light has come to carry you home. Do you not see it, friend?
Yes, yes, I see it now. They have come.
the key to hell. I will not ask again.
You don't need to. I saw a vision of the key lifted from my corpse, under the watchful eyes of the great serpent in my sanctum. If you are chosen as you say, it will come to pass.
It's too quiet. Where is she? Is that him? Is that Rathma?
I don't know if you would have chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me. Your sacrifice will not have been in vain.
and out of mana. Out of mana.
Vigo wanted you to have this.
Oh. Oh. He was a good man. And Lilith? Was she even there? Did you meet her?
Already gone by the time I arrived.
There is more. I can see that.
Lilith took a key to hell off Rathma's body.
Then it was all in vain. She's the only one who got what they wanted.
Nayrel. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. Seeking hope. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though. For anyone. Inarius proved to be just as unreliable as I had feared. His self-obsession had driven him to murder his son, Rathma. And from the corpse left behind, Lilith had taken a key to hell. Where would she use it? We could only depend on ourselves to find out.